Republicans in Congress have almost universally shut out legislation on gun control in the wake of the Las Vegas massacre, save one idea, banning a tool you can buy online for $200 that makes your semi-automatic weapon fire more like an automatic weapon. One pull of the trigger can spray 30 rounds in a couple of seconds. The tool is called a bump fire stock, or bump stock for short. In 2013, Sen. Dianne Feinstein, D. Califf, proposed banning them as part of a broader bill to ban assault weapons. Now, with investigators finding at least a dozen bump stocks in the Las Vegas shooter's hotel room, Feinstein and 26 other Democratic senators introduced a bill Wednesday to ban it. "This is taking it to war," she said. Quote, dot, dot, dot. "Are these things we want sold over the internet?" As the Post's Mike Debonis and Kelsey Snell report, some conservative Republicans could get behind that. You have to have a special class of license to have an automatic weapon. Rep. Mark Meadows, RNC,